Pinot Grigio is the Italy most famous white variety, one of the world most famous grape variety. And you want to know something funny about this? White wine, red grapes. Yeah, you got it. Pinot Grigio is a red skin variety. It's one of the oldest varieties ever. 2,000 years old, Pinot Noir, and over 2,000 years, there has been 1,000 different clonal variations and selections, all the way up to Pinot Bianco and our beautiful Pinot Grigio. The style of Pinot Grigio delle Venezie are three. You can have still, you can have frizzante, a little fizzy, and you have the properly sparkling wine, spumante. You might have come across to some rosé style Pinot Grigio. How come? As I mentioned, Pinot Grigio is a red variety. So if you keep the skins in contact with the juice over fermentation for like 4-8 hours, that's enough. Your white wine is gonna become like a blush, like an onion skin, copper, beautiful color. And as a result, you'll be having more spiciness and a little bit of more salty bites into your glass.